All right, Coach Jay in the house, my house. Welcome back, everybody. Happy Tuesday. It is Tuesday. Yes, happy Tuesday, everybody. Thanks for joining me this afternoon. So what we got going on today, we got 9 exercises that we're going to go through. We're going to go 1 set per exercise. The timing changes. We're going to do 3 laps or 3 times through that list. So our first lap, we're going to go 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, 1 set at each exercise. The second lap, we're going to do 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. So more work, less rest. And then on the last one, we're actually going to do 2 sets per exercise, only 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, but it's going to be a sprint for those 20 seconds. All right. So 9 exercises, 3 laps through, timing changes each lap. All right. So I'm going to turn up the music. We're going to start with a nice little warm up. So let's start with some jumping jacks, getting the heart rate going, getting that blood flowing. All right. Here we go, turning up the music. All right, let's go high knees and butt kicks. All right, let's add that little shuffle and then opening up those hips. Imagine you're stepping over a box, a little fence, hurdle. Here we go, 1 more. All right, let's go. Stepping on our fingers now, squatting down, opening up the groin, and then stretching those hamstrings as you stand up. All right, let's get on our backs. Feet together, knees together. Wrapping those knees side to side. All right, heels down, toes up. Squeezing those glutes. Alright, let's flip it over. 1 push up, 1 arm rotation. Alright, back up onto your feet. A little jump twist, upper body 1 way, lower body the other. Nice and light on those toes. All right, so fast feet in, fast feet out. All right, let's add some jump squats. Get about 10 or 11 in. I'm gonna set up my timer. All right. Jump squats. All right, so our first set, we're gonna go 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, 1 set per exercise. Your first exercise, we're gonna go 10 high knees, and then if you have a bench, a box, a chair, a stool, you're gonna do 2 step ups. All right, so 10 and 2. If you don't have a box, bench, or chair, you're just gonna do 10 high knees. 2 lunges. All right, 10 and 2. Step up for lunges. 1 set. We're going in 5 seconds. Here we go. 10 and 2. Let's go. Thank you. pair of dumbbells. We're gonna go front raises with those dumbbells. Two dumbbells or one dumbbell, but don't swing that body. Keep those abs nice and tight. All right, so two dumbbells or one dumbbell. All right, going to about eye level. Nice and strong core. Don't swing that body. Awesome. Right. Next one, we're getting into some bicycle crunches. So let's get those abs. Exaggerate that twist. Now we're gonna go prisoner squats. So hands behind your head like you're in prison. You're squatting down nice and low. So by having your hands behind your head, it's forcing us to stay a lot more vertical instead of hinging from the hips, all right? Get that bum down. All right. I'm just changing the music here. All right, here we go. Guys, stay strong. All right. Now we're gonna go six fast feet, lateral hop, six fast feet. I like to have a target. You can have a skipping rope, a towel, a shirt, a line on the floor. We're just gonna go six fast feet, pop over, six fast feet. And I need those feet to be fast. Here we go. Seconds of rest, starting with those 10 high knees, two lunges, or 10 high knees, and two step ups. All right, here we go. We're going right away. 5 seconds. Let's go. 10 high knees, two step ups. Remember, if you don't have a box, a bench, or a chair, you're doing two lunges. Again, we're going to go front raises. A lot of shoulders today. Abs tight. Here we go. Nice work. Let's go. Karen Ritz. Nicely done. Ron Fran. Let's go, Lena. Oh, we got Meredith in back in the house. Yeah, buddy. Woohoo! Get those abs again. We're going for 45 seconds. Go. Keep those shoulder blades off the floor. Exaggerate that twist.
You must think that I'm stupid. You must think that I'm new to this. That I have seen this all before. Never gonna let you close to me, even though you mean the most to me. Cause every time I open my windows, so never gonna get too close to you, even when I mean the most to you.
single leg deadlift. Seconds of rest, but we're gonna do it twice. Two sets per exercise. All right, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Starting with those 10 high knees and two lunges or two step ups. All right, two sets there. We're going in 5 seconds. Here we go, 10 high knees, two lunges, step up, whatever you got. Go. Last one, best one. One more time. Ten hip thrusters, four crab kicks.
Switch legs.
All right, nobody leave. I gotta take a photo.
Nice work, everybody. Happy Thursday. Woo.
All right, everybody, give me your best flex. Thursday, Tuesday. In 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, and 3. Thanks for joining me, guys. Well done. Woo. Tuesday. Bam. All right. Well done. Thanks for joining me. Love having you guys. Thank you so much. We'll see you guys. Oh, Zumba tomorrow. I'll see you Thursday night. All right. All right. High fives, guys. Well done.
Thanks, Jay.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jay.
Thank you.